I was wrong when I walked away. I went too far, I forgot your face. Now bring my heart back to your embrace. Oh, oh, I wanna know ya. I get so tired living on my own. Now all I want is to come back home. All I want is to hold you close. Oh, oh, I wanna know ya. Have all of my life, you are my love. Can't get enough. You are my love, can't get enough. You're the only one who can love me like that. Forgive what I've done and take me right back. You're the only one who can love me like that. Oh, you know me.
Crazy, but her crazy's beautiful to me.
Love me like that. Love me like that. You got me high, I just can't calm down. I hear you whispering every sound. It's not a thing that can stop me now. Oh, I wanna know ya. Have all of my life, you are my love. Can't get enough. You are my love, can't get enough. You're the only one who can love me like that. Forgive what I've done and take me right back. Can't get enough. You are my love. Can't get enough. You're the only one who can love me like that. Ooh, you're the only one who can love me like that. Oh, you know me, so you want me. You're the only one who can love me like that.
gonna keep my head up. Hey, you won't let me down. With me in the middle of my battle.
Joanne, yesterday, remember whenever I said, if you don't know someone, if you know someone who does not know Christ, raise your hand. Let's do that again. Raise your hand. Look around. There are so many people who do not know Christ. He is calling us to take that risk, to step out, to be bold. Being a Christian requires you to be bold, each and every one of you, to go out and to share the gospel with your friends who don't know who Jesus is. We have to be obedient in that. We have to be faithfully obedient in that. This whole week, we've been learning who the matchless one is and how set apart he is from everything else. From everything else. You guys are going home tomorrow. Yes, I know. That's awful. I hate it. I wish you guys could stay. You guys could be going home to some really, really, really tough things. Some really scary things. You guys could be going home to a really bad friend group who continues to drag you down each and every day. You can take what you learned here. You can take what you learned about the matchless one and take it home and run with it. Don't run with it for a week. Don't run with it for 2 weeks. Run with it and keep going. Run the race with endurance. Keep going. And if you fall, if you stumble, get back up. Because that's what the Lord calls us to do. He calls us to get back up and keep going. Because guess what? He forgives us. He loves us. No matter what we have done, no matter what sins we've done, he forgives us. He forgives us and he finds joy in it. Think about that. He finds joy and he loves to forgive you. He loves to love you no matter what you've done. No matter what you've done.